Good morning from Belgium. We're on the way to Luxembourg. It's about 42 kilometers to Luxembourg and about 125 to the capital. Come to this right turn now to put us onto this path because we've got a very busy road here, and this is the right turn. So now I'm going to go up. I'm going to walk up and see if we can get the bikes up, because it means if we push the bikes up here with all the weight and there's nothing at the top, we've got to go back down and onto the main road again anyway. And there he says. Oh wow. We've got it. It's the only way we can get onto it. So Dave's found another route on Google Maps, which should put us onto the path. That's another place pretty soon. So we just climbed up a steep hill and it's got us where we want to be on the path. We've just hit the seventh country, Luxembourg. And if you want to see Belgium. I'll just give you a whirl, show you around. It's beautiful here. You can see Dave there, he's updating all his family and friends that we're in Luxembourg. The Google Maps app and my app, Maps.me, it keeps putting us back on this road, and it's very busy, dangerous. There's no bike paths on the road. All these trucks. Wherever we can, we try and physically look for the path, but it still comes back onto this road, and which I think goes all the way into the capital. Found the route now that's off them main roads, and I'm hoping it's going to take us all the way to the campsite. It's 42 kilometres. The plan is at the moment are just taking the pee out of us. They're telling us go up, go down. It's too hot to be joking around. Just about Luxembourg. All the places we've been so far, all these countries are amazing. They're all different. Luxembourg is just this blue sky, green, nice roads, beautiful buildings, countryside, very clean. It really is nice. 78 kilometers now, and we know very shortly there's a massive downhill and then a flat right to the end. Okay, if you could see the elevation, you could just about see it there. This now looks like that bit there, and it starts here. So we've got now a well-deserved downhill. I probably can't film this because we were going too fast. What are they doing there? Pedal. Ow. Turn right.